Ang, this helmet, wrong side lah. Behind come in front, ke barang.
Bang,
hey, LTA nampak.
LTA kena.
Ada side turn, ada side. Ah.
Surf anything like this. You have surfed anything like this.
They break you.
The only question is how.
Okay, we approaching turn one, which is a very, very difficult corner, especially for me, not knowing the circuit was hard at the beginning because you don't brake in a straight line, you have to brake and approach the turn, which is like a double ender. And, you know, braking, downshifting and making sure that the car doesn't spin sideways is hard. Then you approach turn two, again, difficult place to, you know, to judge the right braking point, and then you want to make sure that you hit the apex by turning at the right moment. And again, downshifting and turning, it's not that easy. The kink, it's pretty easy flat, and then here you approach turn four, where once more it's very easy to overshoot the braking point and get sideways. And while all this is happening with only one wheel, only one end on the wheel, it's hard. Turn five, I like this a lot. It's a corner where you have...
Når den kommer. Prøv at lægge mærke til bil nummer 30, altså Mikkel Bang, som kører ind over græsset lige om lidt.
Han bliver ramt her. Der kommer et positionsskifte ind i midten der. Det er en hvid bil, der skifter. De skal lige fri her af barrieren ude på højre siden. Kommer han her, og så lige pludselig der. Bliver
og så ser 30'eren derinde, men så ja. Tænker jeg bare, der kommer en strøm af biler. Man kan vel ikke bare køre bare ind i den bunke biler, der kommer på tværs?
Han kan ikke bremse. Jeg kan love dig for, han sidder med bremsepedalen helt i bund. Jeg har desværre okay. for mange år siden selv været i samme situation, hvor jeg endte ind over græsset. Der er intet at gøre.
Så han har intet
at gøre. Du skal køre på super varme, helt rilleløse racerdæk, der okay. lige pludselig er på en græsplæne. Han kan intet gøre.
Nej.
Ja, der er intet på jorden, han heller vil, end højst sandsynligt at prøve at bremse, stoppe, sidde og gear ned. Han gør alt, hvad han kan. Der er intet
okay.
at gøre.
Fordi umiddelbart ser det ud, som om han ligesom prøver at køre ind på banen igen, men det kan han simpelthen ikke.
Han kan intet gøre andet end at prøve at komme væk, og det er fuldstændig umuligt at styre den, når den er inde i græsset, som den er der. Det ser helt sindssygt ud, det der sker hernede bagved. Det er faktisk, om jeg lige vil sige, om jeg så ser den 8-10 gange, så er jeg faktisk svært ved at se, hvad det er.
Over by that stage, the crowd sitting on the outside.
Oh, man.
Of turn 10, got their money's worth on that one, so did everyone sitting in the grandstand.
Well, very brave cameraman Menno holding onto the shot down there all the way to the end.
I think he flinched.
For Christian Lindbom once again, this is 200 kilometers per hour. Awful impact on the right side.
Good design and safety, this racetrack, all those tyres doing the job there at the end to restrict Christian from going further out the passenger side. He is very unhappy, as you would expect, but...
And just athletic by nature, jumps over the tyre wall and the crowd giving him a big round of applause. Oh, goodness. This was a nasty impact out of racing since 2014. Wow, that was in like a missile. And that is a nasty impact.
Is Hunter Hagel, Mario Verstappen.